Hey everybody, coming to you from Fast Lane Classic Cars here in St. Charles, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1967 Chevrolet Chevelle Malibu. And this is a pro touring car. So they've obviously improved the handling and the braking, as well as it's fuel injected. Just a really nice cruiser. We'll check it out here. You can see it has the quad head lamps up front and a nice chrome bumper. And they've added a cowl induction hood to it as well. And you can see just how slick that paint is. Very nice. And it's riding on a nice set of aftermarket wheels with the low profile tires. And they've added the four-wheel disc brakes as well. So, I mean, they've really addressed everything on this car. Very sharp. And you can see it has the nice chrome mirrors with the Chevrolet bow tie on them. Here, we'll take a look inside here. And it's got all black vinyl interior. Yeah, I mean, it really looks like new in there. Nice bucket seats with just a little bit of metal trim on them there. And it does have a aftermarket steering column with tilt and a nice billet wheel and a full set of custom gauges. Those are Autometer gauges. You can see with tach, speedo, and all your auxiliary gauges. And just have a nice Kenwood stereo in it as well. And it is air conditioned and it does blow cold. And this has the 700R4 automatic with overdrive. And you can see you have your shifter right here on the floor. But I mean, it basically looks like new in here. Very nice. Here, we'll continue on out back. And you can see the disc brakes out back as well. And it does have dual exhaust with chrome tips, and it's peeking out right behind the rear tires. Just a really nice looking car. See a nice chrome bumper out back. I mean, it looks slick all the way around. And this one's actually powered by an L98 fuel injected V8 out of a Corvette. And here, we'll go ahead and take a look at that. All right, I've got the hood open now so we can take a closer look. And you can see it has the TPI fuel injection and aluminum heads. And it has the nice finned aluminum valve covers from Edelbrock. And nice set of coated headers as well. And you can see it has this really nice accessory bracket up front. That's all billet aluminum. And you got your AC compressor and your alternator and everything. And all runs off one serpentine belt drive. Very nice. Just makes for a nice clean look up front here. And these TPI motors are really nice. I mean, obviously with fuel injection, the thing's gonna fire right up for you every day. And also, I mean, it's got a ton of torque. This thing moves down the road plenty good. See, it has a nice cold air induction setup as well. But nice and clean under here. And you can see they've painted all the inner fenders and the firewall, even the brake booster. Just really sanitary under here. Very nice. And I noticed they put a little electrical shutoff over here too, so you can kill the battery power. Very nice. And I'm gonna go ahead and have them started up and everything. And we'll take it for a little spin just so you can see what it runs like. side, as you can see there, this thing runs out really strong. Here, let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it's 1967 Chevelle Malibu. And the L98 350 came out of an 89 Corvette. And it's backed by a 700 R4 and a 12-volt rear with 373 gears. It said full custom suspension, four-wheel disc brakes, Lokar shifter, custom dash. I mean, just everything you could want in a car, that's for sure. You guys can pause and read all the details there. But, I mean, it's definitely a nice looking and driving car. Very sharp. Anyway, guys, hopefully you found that one interesting. I'm going to keep looking around and see what else they have. And I'll see you later. Bye.